did Hasbro finalize the deal on Power Rangers because Mattel did so well? Were they worried about competition? Possibly. I would speculate that. There's a recent report like last week about Mattel having very good sales, and I wonder if Hasbro's a little bit intimidated. What are thoughts like? Comment, subscribe.